I'd like to pass on a world in which human rights are fully respected, in particular those of women and girls, to ensure that they rise to their full potential to benefit all.